John Reilly was my true love's name. His age was scarce 19. Indeed, he was as fine a man as ever you did see. My father, he has riches, while Reilly, he was poor. And because he was a fisherman, they could not him endure. Her mother took her by the hand, and this to her did say, "If you are fond of Reilly, let him leave this country. Here is £100 in gold, and it cannot be used. Send Reilly to America, and you can follow too." To Reilly she did run, saying, "This very night to take your life, my father charged his gun. Here is £100 in gold my mother sent to you. So you send to America, and I will follow you." It was early the next morning, young Reilly sailed away. But before he put his foot on board, his words to her did say, "Here is a token of true love, and we'll break it now in two. Here is a ring and half my heart, until I find it you." It was 3 or 4 months after he was walking by the gate, when Reilly he came back again for to take his love away. The ship was wrecked, all hands were lost, and her father grieved so. They found Reilly in her arms, oh, drowned on the shore. They found a letter on her breast, and it was wrote with blood, saying, "Cruel was my father, who thought he'd shoot my love. Let this now be a warning to all you maidens gay, for to never let the lads you love sail to America.